what's going on, guys? I know it's been a little while, but I really want to think about what I want to say in this last vlog. First of all, to start off, thank you for keeping track of the vlogs I've been doing this whole internship. I know it's not my best niche, but I thought I'd give it a try and learn some things, and hopefully I'd like to get it going in the future again more consistently and more valuable to you guys. But really why I'm on here is to announce that I will officially be working with Purple Films after I graduate, which is this Saturday. I can't thank everyone enough, including my whole family, my parents, my brothers, my close friends, everyone, all my professors and my advisors at Youngstown State University who has guided me through this process. And a quick shout out to advisors at Kent State as well to guide me through their abroad program. But even then, without my YSU advisors' help, I couldn't do it without them. But just overall, just thank you for everything. So the journey officially ends here at YSU this Saturday. And I can't be more proud to call myself an alumni after after the 2:30 ceremony's at 2:30. So after the 2:30 ceremony on Saturday, I'll officially be an alumni. And I can't be more proud to say that I'm a YSU alum. To all my friends graduating that weekend, whether it's YSU or another school in the country, congratulations to you as well, and I wish you nothing but the best to wherever you end up going and whatever you end up doing. To my friends who haven't graduated yet, good luck with the rest of school, and I wish you nothing but the best as you finish college, and don't rush anything, and I think you guys already know that. For all you who kept track of what I've done the last few years between doing hype videos, videos for Youngstown, different businesses in Youngstown, and even my abroad videos for a whole semester, I put a little thing together for you guys to just kind of go down memory lane a little bit, and I hope you guys enjoy that. And last but not least, go back to everyone graduating. Like I said, best of luck to all you. And one thing I learned going to YSU for 4 years, and you know, between going to school here every day and traveling to different places in between, you know, whether if it was being abroad or going on trips for fun or vacation or something for, related to work, I will say this, no matter how far you go or how successful you are, don't ever forget where you came from, because at the end of the day, along with you, home is what got you there. And I hope you all take that to help you become successful in the future. So enjoy this video and enjoy yourselves when you graduate, and enjoy summer, all of you. So thank you again, Youngstown. Thank you again, YSU, and thank you to everyone. Enjoy, guys.
Young, we were so young when we thought that we knew how to love. Fought about anything, everything that did dysfunction. But we just gotta own that shit. Don't let it go like this. And maybe we can grow from this, yeah. We both know I go too far, like when I wrecked your car. And almost fought your father when he pushed me in the yard. And all those nights we snuck out, had to meet up at the bar. Don't worry, my love, we're learning to love. But it's hard when you're young. Yeah, it's hard when you're young. It was better than drugs. Too hard to see that it would all lead to destruction. At least we both know that shit. We just gotta own that shit. I hope that we can go from this.
at your car. And almost fought. And all those nights we snuck out had to meet up at the bar. Don't worry, my love, we're learning to love. But it's hard when you're young. Looks over the middle, back in the end zone, ball is caught, dropped, caught, one, touchdown, YSU!
Fought your father when he pushed me in the yard. And all those nights we snuck out, had to meet up at the bar. Don't worry, my love, we're learning to love. But it's hard when you're young. I'm calling you up, you tell me it's over. Say what you want, but it's hard when you're young.